We finally have a lemon cucumber, ladies and gentlemen. Yay!